onto the lower part of the, below the upper part of McClure Falls and the top of the lower part of McClure Falls. I'm following the bluff line from where I came down. I could have went further down to the bottom, but I wanted to go to the middle part first. So that's what I'm doing, going to the middle part first. See, there's the upper part, that's the lower part. Now I'm in the middle. Now I'm at the toe of the top of the lower part. The lower part obviously is steeper, taller than the upper part.